over 34,000 jam Ebbets Field, Brooklyn for the World Series opener. Managers Casey Stengel and Walt Alston meet again while awaiting the arrival of President Eisenhower and his entourage. The president comes to see his first series game since he's been in office, and the photographers have a holiday. Dodger president Waller O'Malley says hello along with the Brooklyn players. Now the Yankee squad says hello. Secretary Dulles, Major John Eisenhower, the president, baseball commissioner Ford Frick pose along with both managers, and President Eisenhower throws out the traditional first ball. Game highlights. Sal Magley pitches in the first inning to Enos Slaughter, who scratches a single off the glove of first baseman Gil Hodges. Up comes Mickey Mantle, and the Yankee slugger rifles a tremendous shot to right. It's going, going, it's gone. A home run. Mantle's sixth in World Series play. Slaughter scores, followed by Mantle, and the Yankees take a quick 2-0 lead in the first inning. Whitey Ford feeds a fat man to Jackie Robinson in the second, and the Dodger third baseman slams it deep to left center. Going, going, it's gone. The veteran Dodger infielder trots home with Brooklyn's first run. Gil Hodges follows shortly with a line single to left. Carl Farrillo on a 3-2 pitch cracks a liner to left center. It's in there for extra bases. Hodges, running with wide open throttle, races home from first base with a tying run as Farrillo gets a double. In the third inning, scored tied 2-2, Ford pitches. Reese grounds sharply to deep short. In a close play, beats McDougal's throw to first for a hit. Duke Snyder up. He lifts a fly ball to short center. Mantle races in, but the ball drops for a hit, and Reese goes to second. Gil Hodges comes to bat. Ford pitches. Hodges swings. It's a drive to deep left. Going, going, it's gone. Another home run. Reese scores. Snyder scores. And along comes Hodges as the Dodgers take the lead 5-2. Ninth inning, one out. Sal Magley leading 6-3. Slaughter on first. Mantle hits a scorching grounder to Gilliam. Over to Reese, back to Hodges. Double play. Sal Magley, the comeback guy of the year, wins his first World Series game. Brooklyn beats New York 6-3.
In the two-minute competition, a robot must roll over a speed bump, grab a 24 or 30-inch ball, and put the ball through a 9-foot-high set of goalposts, either by throwing it from the playing field or by carrying it up steep ramps leading to the goal. The fierce competition that was originally designed to get students excited about science and technology lasted 3 days and had over 1,000 participants. California's Woodside High School and their technical advisors from Raychem Corporation took first place with the help of Stealth, their radio-controlled robot.
This is the first time we've ever competed.
Oh, really?
We won top seed yesterday. Today we won the competition.
Plans are already being made for next year's competition, which will be held once again here at Epcot.
The MMC is all new and better than ever.
Did you guys hear that?
And you can catch it Thursday nights on Bonus.
Yeah!
Plus, Tiffany and Jason are back with more bizarre comedy.
Very wacky!
New music. New guest stars.
Yes.
Dance and a whole lot of fun.
We're gonna have a good time.
All new on Thursdays. Only on TDC, it's the MMC.
That is entertainment.
Thursday at 5:30, 4:30 Central.
Here's what's coming up next on Triple Feature Friday.
The following presentation has been closed captioned.
Buzzed and beeped and walked right out the door.
fast. It works. I wonder what it's for.
We call him Merlin Jones, the scrambled egghead Merlin Jones, the gapless kook. But her heart's whirling. She's the girl in love with Merlin Jones.
Although I know his way out brain is on cloud nine, his kisses make me wanna be his missus.
Uncle. Then, a winning lottery ticket turns her family upside down in lots of luck. All tonight.
It can't be your chocolate cake or your...
The good old days. Things just seemed simpler then.
Something terrific is gonna happen.
But there was still a feeling of fun and adventure in the air.
You're a game old rooster, Colonel. I'll say that for you.
And people really watched out for one another.
Oh, those pint-sized detectives and their mysteries.
I wish I could relive some of those moments.
Now you can, at the Disney Drive-In.
Huh?
Classic Disney movies and series that were popular when television was young, and movies captured the imagination of the entire family.
That I am proud to admit.
That's great!
Saturdays, beginning at 1:30 p.m., 12:30 Central, pull up to the Disney Drive-In for a glimpse of yesteryear.
Gee, thanks.
He's a real swell guy.
Thank you, and please come again.
Walt Disney Pictures' Cool Runnings is headed for the Disney Channel. It was pride, dignity, and determination that carried four unlikely athletes from their tropical island home to the frozen peaks of Canada and the Winter Olympic Games.
I am feeling very Olympic today.
Shot entirely on location in Canada and Jamaica, Cool Runnings is the story of a young islander who enlists the help of a down-and-out coach, played by the late John Candy, to organize and train the very first Jamaican bobsled team.
They want to go to the Olympics. They have no idea what a bobsled is about. We're in Jamaica. There is no sled runs here. There's no snow here. You know, they're learning from the very, very basics on what sledding is all about and how demanding a sport it really is. I don't think the characters fully understand how much work is involved with it. But it's their enthusiasm, it's their energy, it's their drive that really made them succeed.
One of the important things to the film is that these four guys come from a hot, balmy climate into a cold, windy climate. And that's important to establish in the visuals and comedy of the film.
The thing is, most guys are bobsled, they're like used to cold. Yeah. It's no big deal to them.
No one knowing
it. Yeah, but us being Jamaicans, we're like freaking out.
Yeah.
So I think that's part of the funny stuff, yeah.
Now this is our first real push start, but don't worry about it, okay?
Hey, Blitzer! Why don't you put some training wheels on that sled?
That's funny. Very funny.
Hey, seeming to you like nobody likes us.
We're different.
People are always afraid of what's different.
Above all else, it is a movie about dignity. It's five men who have a dream that is almost impossible to accomplish or to achieve, and they never give up.
It's the world television premiere of Cool Runnings, only on the Disney Channel.
If you thought your family was a little strange...
Good morning, Dorothy Jane!
Think again. Meet a family that's totally wacky, totally weird.
Yay, yay!
Totally Torkelson.
How do those little kids on TV do it?
It ain't easy.
The Torkelsons, Monday at 6:30, 5:30 Central. There's more great movies on Triple Feature Friday. Here's what's next.
The following presentation has been closed captioned.
Uncle, they form me. Well, I don't care what the whole world thinks.
She loves the monkey's uncle.
Call us a couple of missing links.
She loves the monkey's uncle.
Love all his monkey shines. Woo-hoo! Every day is Valentine's. I love the monkey's uncle, and the monkey's uncle, they form me.
They form me. She loves the monkey's uncle, yeah, yeah. She loves the monkey's uncle, whoa, whoa. She loves the monkey's uncle.
And the monkey's uncle, they form me. Kissing my heart jumps like a clown.
She loves the monkey's uncle.
Feels like the circus just came to town.
She loves the monkey's uncle.
I'd live in a jungle gym. The monkey's uncle, and I wish I were the monkey's aunt.
Monkey's aunt.